is that those hired thugs worked for the railroad. The corrupt local government deeded them your property, claiming the right of eminent domain, making the house you were defending no longer yours. Every man you killed raised the reward on your head a little higher, because now you are a wanted man, an outlaw. Silenced, the truth of your situation finally hit home. You had to run.